My name is Neil Hode. I'm the chairman of the Badgers Short Mat Bowling Club, based here at 19 Village Hall. We use that money to purchase an electric roller to assist us in rolling out and bringing back in the mats that we use for short mat bowls. It has been a great benefit. It has enabled us to build on the club. We're now able to hold more practice sessions in addition to our league matches. We've also undertaken a number of coaching sessions, which we have involved some of our members and also people from the local community in the surrounding area. We are also looking at running later in the year a charity fundraising event, which we wouldn't have been able to do before without the acquisition of this roller. It was relatively easy. We had a lot of assistance from the grant officer. It was very much a learning process from the beginning because we were one of the original applicants. But it was fairly easy. Took a little bit of building up, but we got a lot of support from Pembrokeshire Council in making the application.